Police Division now on administrative leave as an investigator looks into that department. The third officer is Lieutenant Josh Bauermeister. In August, Norfolk Police Chief Don Miller and Captain Chad Ryman were placed on administrative leave. The city of Norfolk says those two are still on leave and will remain so until the investigation is complete. Right now, officials won't disclose any details of the investigation. For more on that probe, check out this story at KTIV.com.